So in this video, I am going to show you how to set the screen lock in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So here you can see when I try to unlock, it is directly unlocked. Just swipe up, it is the device is unlocked. Okay, now I will show you how to set the screen lock in this device. For this, go to settings. Then scroll down. Here you can see the option fingerprint, face and password. Tap on it. Then here you can see the option set lock screen password. Tap on it. Then read this important message. After that, tap on continue. Okay. Now in this page, you can see there is the option to enter a 6-digit password. So if you want to use the different type of password, then select the option use a different password type. And here you can see some options: pattern, 4-digit password, 4 to 16-digit password, password with the 4 to 16 alphanumeric characters. So simply here I am going to select the option pattern. Then here we need to enter the pattern. To create the pattern, we need to connect at least 4 dots. So here this is a pattern, then confirm the pattern. Okay. If you want to add your fingerprint, then you can add, otherwise cancel it. Now I will show you how it works. Now I am going to lock the device, then try to unlock this one. Now you can see they are asking for the pattern. Then draw the pattern, it is unlocked. So simply in this way, you can set the screen lock in this device. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.